Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of games? The Shadow Knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another Let's Compare video. Tonight I'm going to compare the game Smooth, or Smuss, or Smush. I don't know, it's a Polish game, so I'm pronouncing it completely wrong, probably. Yeah, I'm going to compare it on the 8-bit Atari home computers and the Commodore Amiga. And yeah, the Atari computers were quite popular in Poland. Oh, it's... Okay. It's quite slow. And I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to do. Why can't I shoot? Okay. And flip screen instead of scrolling. Why? Why can I shoot? Yeah, I do like the music. Nah. Oh, come on. Seriously. I'm not a big fan of the game physics. And I'm really curious how the Amiga version is going to be. No, I couldn't shoot again. Great. Yeah, graphics, sound, nothing to complain about. Okay, those are spikes that I'm not allowed to hit. Yeah, large multicolored sprites. But it's a complete mystery to me when I can shoot and when I can't. No, I'm not able to do that. And now I can shoot again. Why? Completely haven't understood that. Oh shit. Oh shit. Well, great. Okay, I think that means something like game over. On to the Amiga. Okay, back with the Amiga version. It looks quite similar. And for some reason, I think the graphics look worse than on the Atari computer. And I also like the music. more on the Atari computers. Yes. What does he want from me? Okay, that was deadly. Great. Anyway, not to die at this place. And I don't have the key. I think the level design is quite different from the home computer, Atari home computer version. What? Why did I die? Why can't I shoot again? And again. No, this is not a good game. Sorry for my Polish viewers, but this game needs a lot more polish. No, I'm not going to play this again. It's simply not fun. Yeah, that was Smooth, Smash, Smoosh, whatever you may call it. Yeah. No matter what you call it, as far as you avoid it, really don't like it. Hope you enjoyed this video anyways, and thanks for watching.